6:35. And happening today in St. Tammany Parish, it's the deadline for the parish coroner's office to turn over public records to a former employee. Dr. Laura King is suing the coroner's office, alleging discrimination and wrongful termination after being fired by Dr. Peter Galvin back in 2009 as the forensics lab manager. Now, after Dr. King won the lower court battles to obtain the public records, the coroner then asked the state Supreme Court to step in, but the high court denied the coroner's writs. Attorneys for the coroner called the public records requests burdensome and an invasion of privacy.